There is a star whose beaming ray is shed on every clime. It shines by night, it shines by day, and there grows dim with time. It rose upon the banks o' Ayr, it shone on Doon's clear stream. 100 years have gone and there, but brighter grows its beam. Let kings and cultures rise and fall, this world has many tongues, but brighter beams are in them all. The star o' Rabbi burns. Though he was but a ploughman lad and wore the hodden grey, old Scotland's sweetest bard was bred aneath the roof o' Stray. They sweep the strings of Scotia's lyre, it needs nae classic lore. The mother wit and native fire that warms the bosom's core. Let kings and courtiers rise and fall, this world has many tongues, but brighter beams are bent them all. The star o' Rabbi burns. On fame's emblazoned page enshrined, his name is foremost known, and many a costly wreath's been twined to grace his honest brew. All Scotland's heart expands with joy whene'er the day returns that gave the world its peasant boy, immortal Rabbi Burns. Let kings and cultures rise and fall, this world has many tongues, but brighter beams are in them all. The star o' Rabbi Burns.